been working for the police department?
I have been a police officer 27 years. I've been at the North High School for two.
Have you ever had a chance to work with the canine dogs?
Not directly, no, I haven't, but I have worked indirectly with our canine officers with searches, tracking, searching cars, schools, so stuff like that. But no, I have never been a canine officer in my career.
Can any dog be a canine dog?
I don't know if any dog can be. You know, they have certain breeds for that they use for, I guess you could say like an all-around dog, like a German Shepherd. That's probably the most common canine dog. Those dogs are for, you know, tracking, for searching, for protection. You know, they use that if someone's being aggressive. You know, they might use it in that type of situation. Other dogs might be just specifically for tracking, like bloodhounds. So I don't know if any dog could be a canine dog, but I do. Like I said, I think they have certain breeds that they use for certain situations.
Do you think the training that they do is very important?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
There's some pretty intense training, and I know the canine, the handler. I think they train at least once a month, and they have to go through some recertification training every year with the dog. But yeah, they do a lot of training. And then I know the officers, they try and get as much field work, so to speak, with their dogs whenever they can. So whether it's searching a car or searching a room or whatever it is, they like to do that.
Thank you.
All right.